The Bexar Primary School was one of the schools hardest hit by the Christmas Eve trough. As a result, Renwick and Company on Wednesday distributed approximately $10,000 worth of goods to the institution. The gifts included water tanks, school accessories, and grocery items. Renwick and Company says that's its way of giving back to a society that has supported the company over the years.
This morning we're here at Bexar to assist them with the students that got affected by the trough on December 24th. And we have over $10,000 worth of things for the students and for the school. We're giving each child a care package, and we're also giving the school different supplies. We're giving them water tanks, we're giving Bristol board, we're giving bleach to assist with the cleaning of the school. And we're just trying to help them, you know, get back to some state of normalcy. And we're also going to be stopping at the infant school as a surprise, because they're not aware that we're coming down to them as well.
School officials were extremely grateful for the gesture. They say the school has undergone a lot of suffering, not only after the trough, but also following Hurricane Tomas, which preceded it.
Today I am very, very happy. And I know that students and the parents will be very, very, very happy to receive such overwhelming support. We at Bexar, we have suffered so much over the past few years with the passage of the trough as well as the storm. And we have been resilient, but we are very, very grateful that Renwick could come on board. And we did not expect to get so much, so we are very, very grateful for all what has been given to us, which will help us to recover nicely, which will help the students so that they can continue to excel and that our school can continue to do well despite all the challenges that we continue to face.
Education officials applauded the initiative and Renwick's decision to make donations to the infant school as well.
I'm really, really grateful to Renwick for the help given to the Bexar Primary School. The students have suffered in that the trough affected their homes and the livelihood of some of the parents. So some parents face economic hardship. And at this time, that support is really, really something that the parents, the students, the teachers, everyone will feel very happy about. What I'm particularly pleased about is that Renwick is also giving support to the students of the infant schools. Because when something happens in the community, both schools suffer. Bearing in mind that students attend both schools. So I'm happy for the support that the Bexar Primary is getting, but I'm also glad that the infant students will benefit as well. So I say thank you to Renwick and Company for that tremendous support.
Authorities are hoping that the donations will go a long way in helping the school to recover from the ravages of the trough. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.